Now the last part is to take this veal shank and put it in the mixture, which is the carrot, mushroom, celery, garlic, onion, turmeric, smoky paprika, mushrooms. Nestle it in there. And then put the top on, and it's time to go in the oven.